Kriging. Kriging refers to a group of geostatistical interpolation techniques that can provide a standardized measure of uncertainty in their predictions. Like some of the deterministic interpolation methods, it is based on the assumption that things that are closer together are more alike than things that are farther away. There are numerous options to choose from when using the Kriging method, most of which are beyond the scope of this course. Instead, we will primarily rely on the default settings and use cross-validation to compare the results. Unlike deterministic interpolation methods, prediction points are estimated by modeling the statistical correlation between pairs of known points. This relationship between the values of data points and the distances between them is known as spatial autocorrelation. In order to create a surface model using Kriging, the GIS will use the measured data points to create a semivariogram. In a semivariogram, each measured data point is paired with every other measured data point. The difference in value between each paired data point is recorded along with the distance between them. The expectation is that there will be small differences in measured values between pairs that are close together. Pairs that have greater distances between them are expected to have larger differences in measured values. Each of these pairs are then plotted on the graph, which makes up the semivariogram. The GIS will then define the surface model by finding the best fit through the points in the semivariogram.